Strong gusts are likely through the entirety of the day ahead of a cold front, which will bring the threat for strong to severe storms. This evening, all of our sky cams have just been shaking in the breeze. The winds out of the southeast around 15 miles an hour this morning in Jackson, but the gusts throughout all of central Mississippi have ranged between 25 to 30, almost 35 miles an hour. And this is something that's going to continue throughout the morning, with gusts only intensifying this afternoon around 40 to 50 miles an hour. Outside, it is very comfortable, so at least we have that going for us. Upper 50s to low 60s. Across central Mississippi this morning. Highs today are projected to hit the mid-70s. The cold front still well back off towards the panhandle of Texas, but the boundary providing the threat for strong to severe storms is starting to linger over towards Texarkana and Dallas. This has a ways to go, plenty of time for us to watch the intensification of this line to eventually see what we could expect here at home this evening. We have plenty of wind energy. This is what's going to aid into that strong wind threat through the day today. As the boundary starts to ride east, one thing we're going to start to watch is the increase farther and farther north of the thunderstorm fuel. Overall, that energy is very limited. This is the reason why that tornado threat tonight is going to be conditional. I expect damaging wind gusts to be the main concern with this, but if we can get just enough of a notch in the system and just enough thunderstorm energy to move far enough north, this could trigger a couple of tornado-worn storms heading into late this afternoon and tonight. Here's the latest timeline of this hour by hour. Overall, the day itself stays dry. The winds will be around 20 to 40 miles an hour. It'll start to pick up around 35 to 50 miles an hour between around 2 and 6 o'clock today. And the front will knock on the Mississippi River counties by around 6, 7 o'clock this evening. This is going to move at a steady pace. It should be in and out of your location within a matter of an hour and a half to 2 hours, with the worst of the weather occurring in about a 30-minute time period. This starts to cross along I-55 corridor into the Jackson Metro by around 8, 9 o'clock, and it's off towards our eastern counties, closer to the 10, 11 o'clock hour, down towards the Pine Belt by midnight. Should be out of the state by around 3, 4 o'clock in the morning. Again, a very mild day today ahead of that storm threat. It is going to feel like spring. It is going to almost feel like one of those typical days where you can just feel, okay, something could possibly happen. We'll watch it carefully. Again, plenty of time to fine-tune that forecast through the day. Again, the strong gusts look to be that main threat, with that tornado threat right back behind it. The good news is, after today, it is going to be quiet. Several days of dry weather ahead with plenty of sunshine. While it does turn a bit cooler Wednesday and Thursday, Easter weekend could get into the 80s.